Whenever I stand before a pulpit and begin to open the scriptures, I think about what this man told me. That's why I always say that if a leader you can't impact on somebody, then you are a failure. Anytime wherever I am, I say, God, use whatever gift you have given to me to impact somebody's life. Amen. That's why I like teaching so much, so that somebody somewhere will get something from me and move ahead with it. But I thank God for all of you. I remember when I came here the second year, that time the pulpit was this side. The number was not like this. And I've seen that you have grown. So as President said, keep all arms together. Let's work together as a team. But so doing, tomorrow when you are passing by, you say, I am part of that church. Don't say, I was. Say, I am part of that church. But then we have grown.
Yes, sir.
Our whole, and I thank God, I will be here by all means.
Yes, sir.
And then we're going to establish this church together.
Amen.
And I thank God for everybody's life. May God bless you. Amen. Amen.
Or you can do better than that. Yes. Yes, testimony and some ministration time. What has the Lord done for you from the beginning of the year up to now? From the beginning of the year up to now. I learned some of us had accidents and some of us were even using crutches. But now I can see that nobody came here with a crutch.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh my God. I would like to thank the Lord for fighting your muscle. Amen. No, two sons. Amen. And I'll sing you Jimmy. Samitia see. Eche miti mawo, miti asi. Eche meiwaye, se miti asi. Eche miti mawo, miti asi. Echa. May I bring a wire, mommy. Oh, by so many. Me be my me cast me jiwaye.
Now I am.
for me. Nobody can choose. The prayers will be my way. In the form of my soul. And then through my rain. Nothing can break to you. Come here, oh, see. You are one God in my life.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, hallelujah.
Oh, somebody shout hallelujah. Your hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
See,
hallelujah.
Some few hours time, we are going to enter 2017. So when I say praise God, see, you should shout hallelujah like somebody who is ready to enter into the new year. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, I want to feel that you have the spirit to enter into the new year.
Amen.
And then we are going to do different things in the new year. Amen.
Amen.
So when we say hallelujah, do you know what happens? When you say hallelujah, do you know what happens? It means that some of the things that you couldn't do in